Today was the budget hearing for state-related institutions, and it really underscored the importance of Penn State, not only to Center County, but truly the Commonwealth as a whole. You know, the impact across all of the Commonwealth campuses, the impact of the agricultural extension, and just really the value that an investment in higher education generally, and in Penn State specifically, really brings to our Commonwealth. As always, I will continue to advocate and continue to make sure that we're investing in our students, our families, and our communities, and we will see the benefit of that for literally decades to come.